I realize I really suck at this, like, incredibly. I think that... All I know is that last time I was on this game, I was not doing well. I'm still not doing well. Is she with him? Okay. I don't know what I'm Where the hell am I? Okay. Yes! Fuck you, bud. My life! Fucking yes! I need this. I need you more than anything right now.
Noise.
do anything, but that helps. The vengeful is all I gotta say.
We all have bills to pay, and the temptation to break curfew to make a little extra out of it for guilt. Breaking the curfew is not. Stay on the level, and out of trouble.
Who can blame a lady who craves variety?
I can, thank you. Craven, and there's gotta be something bad.
And one day the gentleman stopped calling.
Uh-oh. Hey, maybe you were doing something wrong. You ever think about that? Hello.
This radio down ahead says you're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite.
Alright.
What's that? My friend, you are fucked.
Are you? My... I want it back! I want it back! Ah!
I don't like you, Amy. What point of that don't you get? I really don't like you.
You almost died by poisoning something first. Now watch your back.
That means too.
Look on the conveyor belt. You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera and get snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Little one, Grown man,
jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Yes, so then. I like your delicious tasty things. You're delicious and you're tasty. And I enjoy your delicious tasty things. Maybe I'm just nervous. For whatever reason, I feel it.
Seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your belly.
Do that. Dante's sir.
Dick.